Hello, beautiful people. I hope you are doing well today. My name is Priscilla Ndanumaina, and I am more than excited to be filming my fourth YouTube tutorial. I'm very happy. This tutorial is all about filling in your eyebrows. I already did a tutorial previously on how to know what eyebrow shape is best for you, and this is highly dependent on your face shape. And someone commented and said that is the ultimate starter pack for knowing what eyebrow is best for you. Eunice Ayuma, I cannot agree less. Let's get started. First things first, you need to have your eyebrows. Of course, you need eyebrows so that you can work on them. Then the other thing you need to have is a spoolie. I normally use my old mascara ones to work on my eyebrows. Also, you can use an eyebrow brush. This one, it also works. If you don't have a spoolie or an old mascara one, you can use your eyebrow brush. But this, for this tutorial, I'll be using this one. I never throw out my old mascaras. I always find a purpose with these things. So yeah, keep yours close. And the other thing that I'll be using is this Davis pencil. Yes, the pencil. It costs 30 shillings. 30 shillings or 50 shillings. Every shop along my avenue, I kid you not, they have this pencil. So you have no excuse to not getting your eyebrows done. I know people expect me to be using, I don't know what. Some people are like, oh, your eyebrows look so neat. What do you really use? That's just it. Nothing else. So the other thing we'll have, and that is if you have the time and you have it in your makeup stash, is a concealer. This is a black opal concealing foundation, total coverage. I love it for defining the eyebrows, and an angled brush. But forget about these ones first. So let's first do the basics, how to fill in your eyebrows. First, just take your mirror and hold it up close, then take your spoolie, brush your eyebrows up and across, just to get them to face one direction at least. Second, this is where it starts to get very, very interesting, so pay attention. I need you to draw a neat, clean line under your brow using very, very light strokes, and make sure you're using a very sharp pencil to give you a clean, crisp look. If the pencil that you're using doesn't come with its own sharpener, just get an ordinary sharpener and sharpen it. Make sure it's as sharp as possible. Third, repeat the same thing for the top of your brow. Make sure those two lines lie on the same level, directly opposite to each other, and make them merge towards the end of the tail, and make sure the tail is as thin and clean as possible. If you feel like your pencil needs a bit more sharpening, please feel free to do this, because you have to work with the sharp pointed tips for you to get perfect results. Four, this is where all the magic lies, so open your eyes a little bit wider. Fill in the brows using the same pencil from the tail to the head of your eyebrow. It should be darkest from your tail to your arc. Then as you move towards the head of your brow, make the strokes lighter and get that natural look, since you want to see the natural beautiful hair popping. Don't make it too much, just use very light, gentle strokes. Five, use your finger to remove any excess product at the head of your brow slightly, then using your spoolie, brush through the hair to make sure you get rid of any excess product on those eyebrows. You want them to look as natural as they can possibly look. There you go, you see how easy it is. So just repeat the same procedure for the other eyebrow. One thing you need to keep in mind, always use a close-up mirror when you're working on your eyebrows to get a clean, finished look. And when you look at your eyebrows and feel like you need to fill in some parts, some more, please do, but make sure you don't get rid of that natural look, because that is our main aim. We need to make them look as natural as they can possibly look. All right, ladies, so this is the last step, head out. You're free to go. Your eyebrows look beautiful. But for those of you who need a little bit more extra, if you have a concealer and an angled brush in your makeup stash, then this is what you need to do to make your eyebrows look a little bit more defined and perfectly neat. Don't you all like my eyebrows? I mean, I love them. I feel so nice when I look at the mirror and look at them looking like this. I'm like, oh my gosh, I love them. I hope you also love how your eyebrows are gonna look when you follow this tutorial and try to do it on your own. And now, for those of you who have all those other products, there are eyebrow stencils, eyebrow gels, eyebrow powders. I mean, these products are so many. If you thought technology only has an effect on electronics, you are dead wrong. There are so many, but don't throw them away. We're gonna use them. I'm gonna do tutorials on how to use those other products for your eyebrows. So take it slow. Just keep your products together. Subscribe to this channel if you already haven't subscribed. Give me a thumbs up, comment. Let me know what you want me to film next, and I will gladly do it. For all of you who wanted your eyebrows done and shown how to fill in your eyebrows, there you go, my dear lovely ladies. I hope you enjoy filling your eyebrows, and I hope you love how your eyebrows turn out to look like. Follow my other social media handles and let me know what you think. I love you so much and have a good time.